Hi guys, my name is Smoopy. I am a real mom and I want to try to have 100 babies in The Sims 4. I have my head is wet because I just took a brisk shower. Oh, I'm sorry that I'm late for the stream. I've been teaching math for 3 hours now. It was long. There was a math emergency. So who do we have here? This is question baby. Question baby, shouldn't you have your, what are you wearing? Oh, this is the only time he doesn't have the costume. We don't have the skill. He needs the dancing skill. Dancing is his skill. This is the other kid. This is Cassadel Quinn. He is almost dying. Oh, you know a lot of cats. This is a dead cat. Great. Romeo. The sim. The basic sim, I would say. This is little Tortilla, probable future matriarch. I'm gonna play with her as she is the matriarch. This is our new baby unicorn. Unicorn and the matriarch star, we all know and love our matriarch. Oh my god, who is that? Morpheus is here. Oh, he's giving his brother some advice. Actually, you should listen to Morpheus. He grew up very fast. Oh my god, did you see that look? He was like, oh my god, why? Why do you talk to me like this? Oh, Romeo loves outdoors. He really enjoys this walk through the garden. That is great. Oh, and how is your baby? I noticed that you are pregnant. Oh, she's gonna give birth any time to baby number 32. Oh my god, look at the dancing raccoon. Oh. The dancing skill is also. What's wrong with the baby again? Why is the baby crying? Romeo! You are the one who's supposed to take care of the baby! Little baby unicorn is crying! Oh, she's playing with the dragon! She's perfect! I want her to be the next matriarch! My kids. His manners are way down. But he's super responsible. And he has a bad reputation. Why? My raccoon has acquired a rocket skill. He's gonna be a rocket raccoon. He's gonna be a rocket. I wanted him to be a dancing raccoon, but maybe the rocket skill is better. Is that Rhapsody in Blue? Come on, I love it. I do love it. I want to have it somewhere. Where do I put my Rhapsody in Blue? Over here. Oh, that's beautiful. That's a picture from a microscope. Jake, if No, I cannot go to your house, Jax. I'm sorry. I need to help the kids, so I'm going to learn. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you for stopping by. Everyone has... Wait, Unicorn has grown up? Oh, I totally missed his birthday. Oh my god, but he is perfect. He is dressed like the Unicorn from the Men in Black. And he's wild. Of course he's wild. He can see the future. He wants to go bubble with his sister. Question baby, go build a rocket. Hi pizza, are you gonna clean the mess? He's like, oh, this smells good. Oh my god, you do not eat that, it's spoiled. So I guess the police work doesn't really give you a lot of money, huh? You really eat anything I put in front of you. Well, don't eat it then. And now he's unhappy. Gun in labor. Do not favorize anything. Have a baby in hospital. have a baby in the hospital. Join her. So let's talk to the astrologer for Lawn. Did the father just left? He came, he was like, oh my god, and then he left. Who is that? Is that Lilith? Lilith is a nurse. Let's complain to her about problems. Since I've had my first baby, I have met like 4 or 5 doctors. They all passed away. You look like a newbie who doesn't know what she's doing. It's a baby boy. And do you remember Friends?
Is it me or is Vito starting to sound really good?
Obviously, the Vito sounds very good to me. Starting Matteo had a baby. It's another boy. By the way, did you notice? Oh, the bonding time. The first time you touch your mother's beard. It's magical. What are you? What? Wait. What's wrong, Star? She just sadly takes out the trash in the hospital? After she had a 31. Well, you know, if you have a 31 babies, maybe you were. Oh, and then she just put it on floor here. She's like, this doesn't belong on the. In the. Where do you deliver babies? In the delivery room. Oh, Pizza is still here. Hi, Pizza. Oh, he's actually talking to Tortilla. That is awesome. They're perfectly fine noodles right there on the counter. And he goes for the spoiled one. Why? Should I let him eat that? Please. Oh, Pizza. Oh, you did not just take a food from a baby. Who is calling to the... to Vito. Wait, did you eat the food finally? Are you? She's talking with her brother. She's great. Romeo should be famous. That is a sad painting. This is so sad. Let's make another sad painting. Level 3. Oh, level 2. Wait, what? Oh, you have level 3. It scares me a lot. I have seen some girls trying to make this challenge, and it seems to be like everyone's so much about having the kids, and I feel like I'm the only one who actually tries to fulfill their aspirations. But it's fine. I like to. Oh my god! Look at this scary drawing. Oh my god, I need to have this in my home. Are you fine with me leaving you here playing on the jungle gym? Playing pirate? Babble, 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 babble. I am getting money from the dirty plates. Are you fucking serious? That's great. Not complaining. Oh, I need to wait. Can I put them on? No. I thought maybe I could like pile them on. But this is more money for me, you know. Fine with that. Dancing with a raccoon. Pa da 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 da. Dancing raccoon in the hall. Dancing raccoon loves the hall. Dancing raccoon in the fucking 30 minutes of. Oh, you need to go to high school. Go to high school. Everybody go to school, guys. Wait, why? What? Go to school. Romeo. Why not? Oh my god. You work from home. And can you write an excuse note then for your son? Excuse note for Romeo? Go. So you are getting a day off because you are a freaking idiot and you didn't go to school. Do extra credit. That sucks. Grid setup? Grid setup? Awesome! Why didn't the sim have a grid up? He's just a good B student? Happy birthday, my little Q guys! Congratulations, question baby! Congratulations, Castle Queen! Sim, you need to do a better job. Happy birthday! Woo! And he's unfurled. Oh no. Well, I guess I get that. Happy birthday, Cassadil Queen! You are hot-headed romantic. He's gonna be like the bartender who's like, oh my god, I don't want to hear your shit about your stupid tape. So you know, what time is it? It's baby making time! That's the creepiest thing I've ever heard. What's up, Star? One of my friends heard about how great you are. Can I give him my number? Please do, Morpion? Was that Morpion or Morpheus? Or some of my, it was some of my sons. They are trying to get me on dates. But there's not a lot of guys I haven't had babies with. Okay, he's flirty. I am flirty. We are gonna flirt and kiss hands. Oh, hello. We didn't even say hi.
Edna.
What do you mean, no? Why are you... Oh, someone commented my twins. Hi. Hello.
Yeah.
Thank you for all the highs, you know. Always a great thing to say, see people are well-mannered and they can say hi. Stop being embarrassed! Start to love me! Cashier and hamburger man! Hi. Is he her date? Nothing says I'm attracted to you better than I'm giving more attraction to a lump of clay. Well, we cannot go on a date because she doesn't really like me. Let's try the sexy pose. Is he into it? Does he like? Oh, he likes it. Now he likes it. Yeah, it's picking up. Oh, look, this is my sexy pose. And he's like, yes, that's a sexy pose. He's singing hands. Finally, I can ask him on a date. Maybe she's trying to mold her from the clay. You know, like, you're so sexy, I'm gonna just sit here and make you. Oh, it worked. I was getting kind of worried that he's not responding to my charms. He loves me now. I can tell. Model me like one of your French girls. Do not ask him to be your boyfriend. Oh, come on. That's such a bummer. Oh, try for maybe. Bummer to do on the first date, you know, ask for a boyfriend. To ask to be a boyfriend, but maybe you could, you know, try for a baby instead. Do you want to have a baby with me? Pira, 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 pira. And they are going. Now she's gonna tell the father. She always tells the father. You know, it's like, we're gonna have a baby. You wouldn't believe it. There's a baby inside of me. Are you excited? And he's like, I have to go now. Look, I am bonding with my bees. Wait, is she? Is this the bee bonding? She's like, oh, do I have any bees in there? Bees? What are you doing? check the bee box. Bond with bees! Whee! Bees! We are best friends! Yay! Bees! I am so happy I have so many bees! Okay, that's fine. Oh no! They're attacking me! Oh no! No! My bees! My bees! I cannot. Okay. Oh, that was awesome. I hope it was worth it that you saw that part of the game. No, there's a problem. He cannot go to school. It's the second day in a row. He cannot go to school. This is broken. This is so broken. Why can't he go to school? He's supposed to be out of my house already. I'm gonna also an important question. Can you sell bills for money? No. I literally just tried to drag them to to sell them, but no. What happened? Thinking level 2? What happened? Oh, my maid grew old. She's like, you have to be on a potty. I wish they could. I could choose the paintings they make, and maybe they could actually like make a spider and the butterfly in the web, but better and better and better and better. That would be awesome. Like this would be the level 1 of painting or 2 or something, and then at level 5 it would be like this creepy spider and the super scared butterfly, and maybe at level 10 it would be like really realistic, like the spider would be maybe a person or a, you know, really big spider, and the butterfly could be like a fairy. That would be great. That's why it's so dark. The power was shut off. Never mind. He actually cleans. That's a surprise. He's just all back. What is that? Is this whole your family? Oh my god, we have to keep this. So we're gonna put this over here. You know, so it's like, ah, oh, this is mom and grandma and everyone's here. Laurel has said, oh, Vito grew up. It was Vito's birthday. I completely forgot about him. Hi, Vito. Okay, Vito is me. He's fuzzy because I forgot about his birthday. Oh, she's planning the party. Mountain climbing excursion. Birthday party. Birthday party for my baby girl. Birthday girl is Tortilla Torti. Let's invite the romance. No, friends, clubs. No, I cannot see friends. Okay, I cannot see family. No, human on Morpheon. Now here we go. There are my kids over here. Cassandra Quinn, pizza! Pete Officer Pizza needs to come. Oh no, I have to choose which one of my babies should come. Now this is not that easy because Sarah is dead, so I cannot say Sarah steals, so we cannot invite her. I'm hideous. Yes, you are. Just stay out of sight. Oh, hello, question baby. You are in your party outfit. Are you gonna go to school finally? He is gonna go to school! Tortilla became a dog lover! Oh, and now I need 1, 2, 4, 3. Shut up. No. No, I don't want this. I don't. Oh my god. Romeo! Get an A! Get an A today! You should have went to school 3 times already. Oh, maybe he didn't want to school if he's not famous. Grades are up! Oh, Romeo aged up. I forgot. Oh, he's mortified. Put on some birthday candles on the cake, please. Thank you. Makeover! After she wakes up. I want him to finish the painting. He is mortified. He could die. That would be interesting. But he is already a young adult, so I don't really care. Oh, he's dying. Ultimate mortification. He's dying from embarrassment. No, he didn't finish the painting. That was my goal. Romeo, come. Get up. Should I try to save him? You know, he is a young adult. He can die if he needs to. Please. Don't get my son away. Sentiment gain. Wow, you literally saved my... Oh, Romeo is gonna be brought back. Wait, what are you doing? Talk to a plan. Saved Sim from death. Now we are stung by bees. Oh my god. There's so many horrible things happening. But at least her son will not die. People person. You save someone's life and suddenly you are a people person? What's happening? Everything's happening! Come on, get up, Romeo! You need to finish your painting! What are you doing? Give yourself a pep talk. Do not give yourself a pep talk. Resume the painting. While the death watches you. The death is like, I'm gonna come for you later. Bye! I'm gonna go play on your computer now! Can I change? Here we go. No, he is browsing my books. The death is browsing my books. So Turtle, oh, you have such a cute dress for sleeping. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm gonna keep that for the sleeping. I'm just gonna put away the shoes. She's so cute. So do you think she's gonna be the next matriarch? So let's get. Oh, ha, 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 ha. Yeah, I think so. She's gonna be into green. I like the green vibe on her. Dinosaur Donna. Yes, I noticed that you like the dinosaur shoes a lot. You know, this is the outfit we know and love. She's gonna be in that a lot. Then Unicorn. Now, Unicorn, I'm not gonna change much because I think this is pretty perfect for him. He reminds me of the Unicorn from the Men in Black so much. Now, here you look a lot like a girl. Ooh. So let's embrace it. He is that kind of boy. He would just have everything different. I think we entered the phase where the mom is like, she doesn't really care what the kids wear or don't wear or anything. So she, oh, this is exactly the jacket that the Unicorn from Men in Black had. And now Vito. Vito is such a cool guy. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe he's not so much into colors. That's the difference between him and his brother, because you know they are so much alike. He has this shirt in every outfit, just different colors. That's a cool idea. No one wears shoes in bed, partly they choose themselves, but he already has the shirt. Shirt? For swimming. I think he should also have a shirt. Where is it? Oh, over here. Hey, Star! Still pregnant? Great. The death is dancing! Oh, come on. You go dance with death! She's gonna age up in 6 days! No! Yes, very smelly baby. I hate the motor skill, how you have to become playful, then you have to go somewhere and it's still... Oh, great job! Motor level skill 4. Practice typing for 4 hours. Star, you are failing as a parent! Oh, she peed herself. That is not important, you need to bath your child! You're gonna lose a child. Who's calling you? I heard about the passing of someone special to you. I wanted to offer my condolences. Okay. Oh my god, the question baby is trying so hard to be her friend. And she's like, okay. Okay. You need to have your baby soon. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, all my gnomes are teleporting now. All hail the gnomes. The toddler is actually fitting in with the gnomes. Gun in labor. This is not a drill. This is not a drill. Can you? Hello? Can you have a baby in the hospital? Can I click you? Can I do something? Here we go. Have a baby in the hospital. Mateo Diaz. He was just a little baby. He's one of my creations. When I make him, I have had. He is okay. Cheerful interaction. Go, go, go. Get another baby father. Do you want to feel my baby? I'm about to have mine, baby number 32. Do you want to feel it? Would you like to have one too someday? Hello, Owen. Is that you? It's my son. My son came to me for the baby, and Jacqueline is here. Sentiment gained. You make my day so much better. Thanks for making me smile. Oh my god, hello Owen. So did I broke it because I started to talk to people, or will Star somehow have the baby? Can you have the baby now? No, okay, so the baby is not gonna be born anytime soon. She's gonna just throw away her dirty dishes. It's also a good thing to do in a hospital. in labor. So are you going to have the baby now? I know that walk. I know that walk of baby having another baby girl. Her name is gonna be what? What was born? Unicorn is growing up. Unicorn is a cat lover. So Tortilla is a dog lover and Unicorn is a creative cat lover. Oh my god, so many people sent him a gift. You know, when Romeo grew up, two people sent him a gift. First day at school, Tortilla! Have a great day! Oh my god, look at the next future matriarch! Probable future matriarch! Try for a baby! Do you want to have a baby? He's like, I have never had before! Where did he go? Where are you going, Matteo? He is going to play with his lump of clay instead of wooing with me? Now that is rude. Inka's calling. Sure. Hello, Inka. So I have just woohooed with another guy. I need to take a pregnancy test, actually. You know, maybe you will have another sibling soon. Oh. Matteo just aged up into an elder. How was your first day at school, sweetie? You look awful. Go sleep. Wait, what are you? Why is everyone passing out everywhere? Why aren't you sleeping? Congrats on landing that sweet job. I think that's going to... Okay. This is completely empty. Oh my god, all of the Star Wars characters die. I'm gonna go in the library. I have few, you know, favorited households. Let's go way back. I don't even know if I put them on some mode, but I really, really need to now. I did not download Lucifer to my own neighborhood? What? I would be rather if I have had one baby. Because if you have just one baby, you can have more babies in total with one matriarch. And I know maybe for some streamers and gamers and everybody, it's actually better to have, you know, different matriarchs, or maybe they just make their own secret contest between the girls in the family who's gonna become the next matriarch. But for me, the challenge is to actually, like, you know, follow the rules, and that's the fun. You can pass out for a little bit, then you eat the food, and then you go to sleep, okay? Can we agree on that? That's great. Beautiful. Tortilla is there watching them. She's like, I would love to hang out with my siblings like that, but I'm so tired. I'm so tired and so sad, and I cannot even do my homework because I'm so sad. And I did my homework, and I'm gonna work there, and then I'm gonna go to sleep. Because I'm gonna cry myself to sleep. Because why not? Bonding with bees! Oh, my bees! Oh, Mushka Peezies!
Oh, Mushka Peezies!
Oh, bees! Now collect the bee wax. Oh, wait, why aren't you sleeping? Oh, you. Why aren't you sleeping? Same. Hello? You're such a troubled child! Ever since the new update, the Sims just will not go to school at all. They just refuse to leave the house. Inspire? Yes? Great! Go, go, go! Paint the pictures! You have 3 hours to paint 2 pictures! Come on, Unicorn! Make your mama proud! Logic level 9! Mom is doing it! Mom is gonna get to the level 10 soon, maybe? Maybe she could get promoted next. Wait, what? Logic level 9. Yeah. Oh, it's easy. Money, 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 money! Give me money! Very well, however, now you have accepted, you must inform that You'll only get it if you become married within 7 days. Those are the doors. Good luck and congratulations! Well, I will not get married within 7 days. Because... maybe I will. I'm supposed to age up in 5 days, but I think I can have at least 3 more babies before that. Maybe 2 more babies. At least 2 more babies I can have. Can you get to potty level? No, that's not gonna get to level 3. Maybe halfway through. Maybe not even halfway through. Oh my god, my baby's here! Hello, Question Queen. Quesadilla Queen. You are here at 1 a.m. Let's give you the residence key. What aged up? And she is angelic! See her! She has brown hair. Oh, please let me have her as the next matriarch. I love her so much! Sarah has sent a gift. Isabella has sent a gift. Oh, so many people have sent some gifts. Let's hug her. And let's make her, I don't know, teach her something. Oh, do not change outfit. Let's teach her something. Like teach to talk. Look, everyone's socializing here. Everyone's having fun. Everyone's getting their levels up. And their aspirations completed. You want to play with 3 toys. It's almost Sim's birthday. Oh my god, this is gonna be the first Sim that's not gonna age up because of good grades. Well, because he didn't go to school last time. Just do it. Just do it. Don't be embarrassed. You are behind the little wall. Yeah, great. Now go to sleep. And I'm gonna bet you he's not gonna go to school on Monday because he's gonna be bugged out again. You think the bees sleep through the hall? Yeah, let's do the supercell. Sleep through the whole winter? Oh, the question baby is here! Let's give him the residence key! The matriarch may not get married while living in the house. It's actually written in the rules explicitly. Motor level 7! Tortilla's gonna get that! Tortilla's gonna finish her aspiration! Oh wait, first day of school! Yay! I think maybe Unicorn should have some glasses. Good job, boys and girls! You did it! You are great! He's an average B C student. She's a good C student. He's a good B student. And you all are going to study hard the whole day long. If you grow up, you can go to school and talk to real people there. Until then, you can hug your dinosaur. Everyone's back from school! Hi! Unicorn assistant with the school project. Got in labor! Wait, no one got an A? Oh. They're just getting on my nerves. Oh no, it's a baby girl, so what is not gonna be the next matriarch? I'm so sad about that! Xenia, Xenon. Xenophile, Xenograph, Xylophone. Xanthophil. Xanthophil, that sounds familiar. I think that's some kind of phytohormone. Xanthophils are yellow pigments, so not hormones, pigments. Xanthophilia. Xanthophila yellow, that goes together actually very well because xanthophils are the yellow carotenoids. Carotens. Yellow pigments. There's someone. Is that Humeon? Oh my god, Humeon is elder now! Hey guys, hello! Oh, you don't have even a bed here. Oh no, he doesn't like me. Oh no, it's not going very well. And now he likes it, you see? You just need to get your man inside of your house. Imagination. Oh my, wait. This little guy can grow up now. Okay, the kiss is happening. Time for a baby! Oh! Yay! Thank for two again! So Captain Jack Sparrow is gonna be the father of baby number 34! Oh, he already wanted to leave! Let's start, it's like... Okay, before you leave, I just wanted to tell you that you're gonna be a father! Bye! And he's like, oh, I like that idea of being a father. Goodbye! Oh, go, age your son first! Age your son! Anything else is not important. So, Sam is still doing his homework now. Let me see him. Hi there! He is doing his homework with the eyes closed. What? What is sitting and playing on the couch? Her sister Tortilla is lying down over here. Oh, he grew up to be child of the ocean and the random number generator between 1 and 4. 3! Oh no, another motor child. I'm not making this up. I hate this. Good morning! Did you have a nice sleep? This is the last makeover of this stream. I'm gonna make my beautiful Sims who actually grew up right now. Boo has sent a gift! Oh, what is cute toddler. I think she will be into the bunnies. Yeah, we didn't have a really, really pink girl in a long time. She can have this one, your mom made this. I kind of dig the glasses look. So I think I'm gonna keep the glasses on. I'm just gonna change their color and shape and everything. He looks like he's gonna grow up to be like a writer or something like that. One day he's gonna grow up to be a writer. Same. And now... Oh, what's your father again? Vito is grown up. What kind of style will my son have? Maybe he's experimenting with the clothes right now? But maybe one day he's gonna make his own style, you know? Yeah, like this, you know? He's gonna make his own style, just. Oh wait. Okay, this is fine. What you doing? Oh, we are playing. So it's Tortilla Torty yellow. She's so beautiful. Who is there over there? Unicorn! This looks like a unicorn. This is my little baby girls. Wait, who? What? This is what? What? It's somewhere. Oh, the unicorn is played with the doctor. Oh my god, this is adorable and disturbing. So the unicorn is playing with the doctor. Doctor doll. Not the unicorn. Vito is playing with the doctor doll. And Santa Filia is the next baby. And mom is pregnant again. Yeah. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna make a video for my YouTube channel. So you can check my YouTube channel. So you can see the videos that I'm making. Still 5 days until aged up. I think I can have At least 10 babies. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna end this right here. Congratulations on the new addition to the family. And we're gonna continue next week at Thursday. I stream every Thursday. I'm doing the 100 baby challenge. I hope I can manage to put more than one stream in the week, but I'm not doing any promises. Check out my YouTube channel. I have a YouTube channel and I put videos there, not just The Sims. I play all kinds of things. And I don't know, Confront the New Kid, for example. It doesn't really matter with that one. You will not make friends and you will not gain anything. So it does. In the next stream, Xanthophilia is gonna grow up. Maybe we will get a new potential matriarch, because now with every girl I'm like, oh, maybe this is the next matriarch, maybe this is the next matriarch. Yeah, I am ending this for too long. Just, you know, follow me, subscribe to me, leave a like for the video, and bye! Oh yeah, and you can leave your suggestions for the names in comments, or you can stop by the next stream and write them in the chat. Bye!